It is going to be 4 steps process for how to share a folder in Windows 10. On the desktop, go to Network Internet Access, right click on it, then click on Network and Sharing Center, then click on Change Advanced Sharing Center, expand Private section, then set these settings. Now expand guest or public options, turn on network discovery, and also turn on the file and printer sharing. Now expand all networks and check these settings and turn off password protected sharing. Then click on save changes, close all windows. Now right click on folder that you want to share, click on properties, click on sharing tab, then go for advanced sharing. Click this option that is share this file, then assign the permissions. Now click on apply and then OK. Now click on share. Click here to choose people to share with. Then click on add. Select the permission level. Click on share and then done. Close all windows. Go to File Explorer. Click here to expand network. You can see here shared file. In the next step, click on search bar, then type services. Click here to open it. From the list, search for SSDP discovery. Right click on it, then select properties. Then set startup type as automatic. Then click on apply and then OK. Now search for UPnP device host, right click on it, then select properties and then set startup type as automatic. Click on apply and then OK. Now search for functions discovery provider host, right click on it, select properties, then set startup type as automatic. Now go for functions discovery resource publication, then set startup type as automatic. Click on OK. That's it guys, your problem will be solved. You're good to go.